What's up guys? In the previous video, we saw detailed information about what is IoT. Now we will see how exactly IoT works. So let's begin. An entire IoT system includes four different components: device, connectivity, data processing, and user interface. An IoT device, smart sensors are designed to do a specific task. They collect data from the environment. Data can be temperature, moisture reading, whether an appliance is on or off, tracking the movement of an object, control devices inside a house, vehicles on the road, and other moving parts of any system, and much more. Once the data is collected, it is transferred to the cloud. But to transfer this data, the devices will need a medium. That's when connections like Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, Zigbee, etc. come into action. These mediums are all different and must be chosen wisely for the best results. The analysis can be as simple as checking the temperature of the AC, or a complicated one, such as situations where a robber comes into our house and the device has to recognize it through cameras. The IoT system is made such that it can manage all the data at a quick rate to take immediate actions. The processed data is helpful for the user. For example, doorbell camera allow users to see, hear, speak to visitors at their door. If there is any water leak in the house, it will notify you. It sends a notification alert to your mobile. Some tasks can be done automatically via predefined command rather than making you call an emergency to in case a thief tries to sneak in. Suppose, if the person is getting a heart attack, then the heart rate sensor device will directly report to a hospital, which will save time and the patient's life. However, this isn't an easy task. It becomes crucial to develop a system that can also be manually adjusted in a situation where the temperature in our house will not rise too high or drop too low. Finally, IoT systems are meant to enhance our everyday experiences, simplify our life, and improve our efficiency in whichever way possible. And now you know how an IoT system works. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like, share, and subscribe to get notified of the upcoming videos.